Yeah, just make sure it's closed. If you talk and you can't hear yourself, it definitely means I can't hear you either, okay?
Yep,
that's fine, though. If you see any problems talking inside, that'll probably be all it is, okay?
Yep, sure.
I'll turn this off while we start and I'll turn it back on after we start, okay?
Alright.
Okay, so can I hear me again?
Yep,
got it. I can hear you too. So this is everybody too warm, so I'm going to call their traffic straight away. We'll get underway. That's the hello, one for five, off Charlie, Alpha, Bravo, Order, Alpha, taxi, local flight, please.
Charlie, Alpha, taxi, situation, good afternoon, Level, Cameron, number 64. Flight Charlie, one Charlie, Bravo, 06, Whitehouse Circuit, 281018.
Okay, Charlie, 06, Whitehouse, 1018, with our camera.
Charlie, there is a pit to taxi out,
Charlie,
in front of you.
Okay, it's time for the traffic visual, it's a patch on that. Right, let's go then, shall we?
Yep.
Just wave the fan club off.
Oh,
no. Alright, perfect, so it's always traffic brakes, there we go, no worries, that's good news. Big issue with tail draggers. You can't see where you're going on the ground.
Oh, correct.
So we never really go anywhere in a straight line, so very long anyway. Just to know that the way ahead is clear. Off winds, or any wind really, makes more of a, an impact on your taxi, so let's take up and landing as well. Because it's blowing on the tail, trying to push the tail around one way or the other. So you've also got back to contend with, like you can't see where you're going.
Yeah, fair.
Lots of interesting things to do with tail wheel flying.
Yeah.
I really just get you thinking that,
yeah.
Must be a bit marginal for takeoff, I would have thought, as well as takeoff and landing.
It's very high, it's about 12 to 14 knots. It looks straight across, there's a slight angle to it.
But yeah, it's alright. This aircraft can deal with about 25 knots across wind in the right hand.
Right, yeah, good.
If it was anywhere near that, I wouldn't be flying it, I wouldn't fancy it. I'd sit there and drink cups of beer and watch other people fly it, but yeah, this bit of wind speed is okay.
Yeah, good.
And you know what, if it really picks up as we're trying to land, we'll just go round over there again. We'll go round and wait for it to just calm down a bit, and come back in. Either way, you get more time in the air, so there we are.
That's what I was thinking, yes, that's right, I'll just pray for a stronger wind.
Yeah, there's never a reason to force these airplanes into the air or onto the ground, unless you're on fire, then just force it down on the ground.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty rare, thankfully.
Yeah, So you've been to Gloucester before then?
Yeah, I live very close. I've been here a lot of times.
Yeah, absolutely. Always something to see and do here, isn't it?
There really is, yeah. Had a fantastic job of it over the years. Proved a lot, so as it has.
Used to be a teacher, so
I used to bring school groups here, so
very nice.
Your children used to love it.
Yeah, there.
Sophie Alpha, holding the tally, ready for departure.
Sophie Alpha, 06 right, Sophie Alpha 340 degrees, 14 off. Wake up at your discretion.
Sophie Alpha, at my discretion, Sophie Alpha.
Golf Alpha Oscar Sierra Yankee, that's the information, good afternoon, pass the message.
Hello, do you remember service when please?
The 10-minute average is 3208-010, gap in 21. 2 minutes, 3401.
Power check, make sure everything's working before we go. Obviously nice to make sure they know who it all is, of Charlie Alpha, Charlie, ready for departure, get the hard.
Golf Charlie Alpha, 06 right, left wind 350 degrees, 14 knots, take off at your discretion.
That's all, 06 right, taking off, good night, Charlie. So, it is obviously going to get very noisy, as I said.
Yep.
No problem. We'll probably won't talk to you during the takeoff roll or immediately once you're airborne.
014.
Once we've got it all settled down a little bit and climbing away, all under control. Arlene, are you just following us there in the controls? Until that point, it's just hands and feet care for me.
Great, then we'll
enjoy the ride.
15, you're downwind now, right downwind 06.
Sure, thank you, report final.
Okay.
Okie dokie, follow me through then on the controls, if you like. Great, will do. And here we are, off the air flying system. Yep, fantastic. Yeah, it is a little bit lumpy and bumpy down there on the ground, but it's not really a problem. No, no point at all. Outside there's a fairly stiff northerly wind. Yep, that is much stronger up at, when you get off the ground than it is on the ground. It's about 20-25 knots up here. Yep, yep, sure, you can see it's trying to push us to the right the whole time. Yep, absolutely.
Doctor, thank you, final.
I will just sit around here because I'm 15 under seat there or thereabouts. Yep, it's
turning. It's 1-9 and lock.
The noise from the door, very different to the noise from the ground. Yeah, sure, sure, yeah. You can feel if you are following me through, of course, it's I'm hardly using any of the controls. Yeah, that's right, absolutely. Tiny, tiny input system. It really doesn't pay very much. Oh, sure. Some of those lumps and bumps is coming. Yeah, absolutely. Coming over rapid, coming now. Just down on the left, you can see that line of trees marks the runway. Just under the left wing now. Yeah, under it, he's got it, yeah. And Stratosaur will be around here somewhere as well, just ahead on the left. Yeah, certainly. There's another lump and bump. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Just
Cloud is down somewhere in our sort of 4 o'clock.
Yeah, absolutely. I can see the window, which is just outside there.
Okay, so is that north or south of the square then?
That's just south of the square.
Okay.
Sorry, what am I talking about? Northwest of the square.
Oh, there we go.
Brain phase there.
Is it in a sort of ever so slight valley?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, on the nose, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. Sounds right.
Dolphin, do you see Zulu Alpha?
I'll come round. I'll put it on our right-hand side, so I'll come left with it.
Yeah.
Come with
me. Dolphin, do you see Zulu Alpha? That's an inflation aid call frequency.
And what was the name of the next place? Great Yelden, is it?
Castle Winningham, next to the Silver Yelden.
Okay, good, south of there, I've got it, got it.
This
must be clear, so that's on the
right
hand side.
Oh, yeah, on the right, yeah, absolutely.
Very nice and short,
yeah,
that's
alright. Yeah.
Next is
about
QNH1018. 1018, we're about 4DM, thanks, Dan. Next 4DM, today.
Perfect, just on the far side of the river.
That's absolutely brilliant.
In the back of the guard.
Thank you.
Oh, really? Yeah, it's a castle up on the hill there, isn't it?
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, absolutely.
I've not spotted that before.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, well, there you go.
Every day's a school day.
Yeah.
Amazing to look down and see a Spitfire silhouette on the field.
Okay.
Look on your left shoulder.
Yep.
Yep, that's right.
The ground you can see it.
Yep, that's right.
Okay, so this fiddle job, I think, is just on the nose.
Yep, that's right.
So I'm going to put it on our left and we're going to make a turn.
So
away from Stanford Zone. That'd be quite a tight turn, so it's quite close, isn't it?
Right, yeah, absolutely. Yes, that's right.
So here we are, coming up on the left.
That's got it.
Another castle for you.
Oh, lovely, loads of them out there.
Right.
There you go, have a lot.
That's amazing, thank you.
Beautiful stuff.
Weather looks a little bit saucy over there where we're going to head, so we'll just go round it.
Yep, lovely, yep, see that.
Yep. Going to the
north
of it.
Yep.
The cavalry's flying, we're heading away from the control airspace.
Yep.
Pretty much out of danger, although it's a little bit bumpy.
Yep.
Over.
So this is about the altitude for level flight.
Yep.
Yep.
Up there.
Underneath the start, 1 or 2 to be expected.
Yep, sure. So this is about level flight, something like that. So
yep.
This altitude, whatever it looks like to you.
Yep.
That is quite maintained. Something along those lines.
Okay.
Now the main thing is just not able to control it. If you do have a bump, I just like to...
Okay.
Yep, certainly.
Yep.
So, the following is all, which I think you are already. If I move the stick forward, you can see the nose goes down. Both of them centralise the stop. A little bit of back pressure, it really doesn't take much and you'll go shooting up like this.
Yeah,
cool. Centralizing the course of the stop.
Yep.
So this is turning to the stop like that. And of course left, and left, and right, up and right. So it's quite nicely balanced and roll, it's very nice to do. You have control.
I have control of it.
Now we just keep it heading roughly in this direction.
Okay.
And I was going to head down the F2 there, but that shower's in the way, so
yep.
We'll tell them heading roughly where we are.
Yep.
Okay, right. Down the shower.
Yep.
Lovely. And you just slide along out here, do you know?
Yep,
that's right.
Oh,
it's beautiful, isn't it? There's really something in this aircraft to put the nose down.
Yeah.
Just to see where you're going.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. You've got to see the door set up a bit.
Yep.
Yeah, absolutely. That's much easier to control than I'd expected. I mean, obviously you've trimmed it, but it's gorgeous. It's a very nice airplane. Once you get it all settled down and it's absolutely. So if you want to come left a little bit, about 10 or 15 degrees or so.
Okay.
Just to go off a nice wide berth for that shower.
Yeah.
Will do. Something like that, yeah, it's definitely lovely. There's another one, nice little head shot, nice little head. Just look at that floor, isn't it?
Nice, yeah.
I'm surprised I haven't seen more gliders today, because we'll do some gliding, will you?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah,
of course.
Yeah,
of course.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course. This is airport on the left one, but that one is,
that's, rearing the stick, possibly?
There's a road in around, which I think is a good little further along. Obviously that's it, so it's over there on the left. 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, a few showers around, but we'll head out to the coast and go north of it.
Yeah.
And then there's a bit of a gap over there between those showers, so we'll see through there. That should be fine.
Beautiful stuff.
Lovely. Look at that load, you can see how well that load is.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
Oh, definitely just had a shower.
Absolutely.
Yeah, it really is, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, we're off towards the south by the look of it.
Yeah.
That's right, I'm going to the left. Oh yeah, how nice. Oh, lovely that load though, that's quite prominent, that is. Oh, sorry, I missed that. I saw that load though, lovely. It was gorgeous, isn't it? That's spectacular. Oh, I have control just for a minute. Do you have control, sir? I know we say no phones, but I cannot resist that. Oh, beautiful. It is. How many times in your life do you get to say that you saw a rainbow from a shortfire? That's right. That really is quite remarkable, that. I'll just take us out over the water here and we'll go along the coast. Yep, that's fine. Well, we're at the coast, and we can believe we've only really been airborne about 20 minutes. Yep. Right. You get places quite quickly in this aircraft without even trying.
Yeah, you really do. That's right. It's striking.
Let's fly out of the estuary, shall we?
That's it.
Oh, what a lovely bit of a country.
It really is.
Lovely, isn't it? Indeed, almost anywhere is lovely, isn't it?
That's, yes, that's very true.
Alright, let's head around the edge of these towers. Yep. Looks clear. Oh, what's that? We're coming over what used to be front waters.
Yep.
Airfield.
Yep, absolutely.
For you, that infrastructure. Oh, okay, we'll fly down the top of Washington. And just curves around the left hand side of the bird, and then by the time we get the other side of that, we'll be heading back towards Dunford.
Yep,
so we'll climb up a little bit, have a little look at the front floor buses.
Lovely.
And then that'll start about to us, I think.
Yep,
see the stuff.
Flying
so far.
It really is,
yeah. Quite spectacular, right?
Nice little airstrip down in the left.
Oh, it looks very nice, that one.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Holy long, wow. There's a brand new one there.
Right, do you want to take control again? Do you want to do a bit of flying?
Seems lovely, yeah.
Is that right?
You have control.
I have control.
So just on the edge of the rough distance road, it's on our left.
Yep,
got it. Don't turn any further left, because Carol's on in this sort of direction, it won't be fine.
That's lovely.
Do
you see that mast on the left about 11 o'clock?
Okay, yep, got it.
Yeah, once we've passed that beam, then we'll just turn left.
That's fine, thank you.
Just a smidge to the right, I'm only a couple of degrees, but just a smidge. That's lovely.
Okay.
Hadley ground below, I think, isn't it?
Sorry, guys.
Hadley ground below?
I believe it's... the sound of seven of this on that right on our left. Okay. Okay. Lovely, so if you want to come left, that's a nice sort of 20, 30 degrees angle, thanks for like that. You don't need to pull the nose up too high. It's very easy to pull a bit too much in a turn. You just want to keep the nose basically level. Yeah. Yeah, something like that. Just keep a nice relaxed grip on the stick. Just come right just a touch. Only about 5 or 10 degrees. That's nice. That'll do, lovely job. So you can open somewhere up on the right hand side. I think it's in that shadow over there. Yep. Now, of course, we've got that wind blowing to our right hand side.
Yep.
And you can only feel it blowing it to the left.
Yep.
Really noticeable.
Yeah, that's close enough. Down on the right.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah, got that.